This shit is terrifying.
You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that planet open, since the captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Changed, coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel, and the primary engine is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it. Temple out.
I don't like anything. I want to know, like, how long do we got? Like, this distress call. Like, is that a grenade? Did I just get a grenade? Small air cannon. Oh, my bad.
This is Temple. Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Decontamination sequence activated. Please stand by. Contamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
Can I combine? No. Let's save.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
What the fuck is that? Can somebody clip that? That was funny. I'll clip it.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity. activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary core. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
What? Is it gonna put me back to where I saved? Or is am I gonna get like a sick checkpoint?
Okay. Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Do I have to go this way? I think I... Fuck out of here. What the fuck was that? Fuck that thing. Wait, what's over here? Power node, 2,000 credits. Rage. Oh my God. All right, I went that way. Let's go to the machine. Holy, there's a store right here. Do I have like Tech Suit 3 available? I don't have a lot of credits either. Can I sell some stuff? For line gun. Okay. Okay, let's save. Goodbye, I am doing better than I was. Still shitting myself every 5 minutes. How are you? You're literally on fire. I did notice what happened. Should have been better. Should have just played Halo.
Never should have let him live. Never should have let him live. Shut it, Danvers. Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting.
Nah.
Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck.
Said they were coming. We never should have let him live.
Shut up, Danvers. Help me with the tools. Temple out.
What is text log? Ripper schematic. Okay.
Refueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False alarm. Thought I saw something.
They attacked me. I ran for it, and Hammond just... he just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I've barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I can log into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the Marker.
I'll keep looking.
I've got your location, and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Okay, so am I done over here? Radiation signs on the door is fine.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
This look pretty. I don't know where I got to go.
Exiting zero gravity.
It's gross, sticky.
I
training. Sorry. We got in there. That goes back up. Okay, well, if I just need anything, I'll come back. Should probably save. Get a flamethrower, bitch. That was like our first boss battle. I think we did a good job. How's the heart rate? It's fine. The controls on controller are kind of annoying to get through, so it's kind of like just trial and error. Oh, I gotta start all that over. Okay. I'm doing alright. Okay, before we start this, we're gonna move all these over here. That way I can throw them at people.
Engines firing.
It's working. We're online and functional. Finally, some good news. Get a transmitter bridge, Isaac. I'm gonna take us back into a geostation.
Wait, we're not safe yet. Ship's asteroid defense system is offline.
On the way up, the ship's going to pass through a debris field thrown up from the planet crack.
We'll be ripped to pieces unless you restart it.
God damn it! I'll start working on it from here. Isaac, meet me at the bridge. You can do more good here than I can.
Isaac, where are you? It's me, Nicole.
Oh, the dementia's getting to me. Let's offload all these schematics. Shoo!